So here we have some of the boletes. So these are the pored mushrooms that I talked about when I was talking about Suillus and granulatus. So these are what we call boletes, the common name for them, include some good edibles. These particular ones are Suillus granulatus. And if we put them up here, if you zoom in on those, you can see the beautiful pore structure. So they have pores instead of gills. They still release the spores in the same way, but they come out of pores rather than out of gills. So Suillus is a common genus. These are mycorrhizal as well, so they'll be growing under the pines here. Often when you find pines, you'll find Suillus. There's three common species that I find in Auckland, and these are Suillus granulatus, as I said. The thing about Suillus is they have a viscid cap, and viscid means sticky. At the moment they're not sticky because they've dried out, but the way that you can test them is give them a kiss. And if it sticks to your lips, that means it's viscid. In the days of COVID-19, you probably don't want to do that with one that somebody's already kissed before. And these you can eat, but to me they don't taste very much, and you have to peel the skin off of it, which is a major pain, so I don't really find them worth it. But anyway, they're nice ectomycorrhizal species, and you'll find them all over the place. Let's see. It's pretty hard to see the spore colour of these. The colour of the pores doesn't necessarily reflect the colour of the spores.